I think I actually made peace with it a couple of days ago when I was talking about it to my father. And I spoke to him, and all the demons inside as a younger kid came out. And that conversation happened with him, and he said his side of story. And I think it was a very peaceful moment for me to have that closure and have a chat with him, because I've never had that chat with him in the last 20 years. He's always been like a dragon to me, as you saw. And just confessing the dragon was a very difficult time. And I think me and father have a very different relationship now. We both have grown up. I have grown up, I don't know about him. Because all this life he has taken off on me in media, now it's my time. So I don't know when he's going to grow up. I think my mom's loving it. And I've had closure with him. He never appreciated me playing any other sport, which always scarred me when I was a young kid. And he always appreciated me only if I played cricket. So I said, so be it. And luckily for me, later in my career, I started enjoying it and, made something good out of it. And I think it was a very beautiful moment talking to my father, talking to my mom, my family, about my journey. And I think I was looking for closure. Today would be the perfect day, yeah.